I went to school here, kindergarten through eighth grade. I grew up just down the street. I really had a good experience with my time here at Griffith, especially in PE. I like to try to bring that same thing, that same passion to the kids here.
Something very special about this school district, it realizes that what happens outside of the school walls is just as important as what happens within the school walls. There's the Fresh Express. It's a mobile market that travels through the community delivering fresh produce. I'm building a social work program so we can provide behavioral health supports to the students here in our schools as well as to their families. We are working really closely with the Diamondbacks Give Back League to renovate one of our fallow fields, and it'll not only be a baseball field, but it'll be a recreation space, and that's probably the most impressive part of working in this community, to see the impact that together we could make that we could never make alone.
It's been over 30 years. I've been a coach, I've been a board member, and the community has been the biggest part of that. You know, it's great to see how everyone works together.